Estimadas familias, bienvenidos. Hablamos de esa y sándwiches. Gracias. Me llamo señora Higgins, estudiante de ELL a la TSU. ESSA, ESA, es la ley de éxito de todos los estudiantes de 2018 del Departamento de Educación de U.S. Ustedes, como familias en nuestro distrito escolar o escuela local, tienen derechos legales y con ellos responsabilidades para sus estudiantes de inglés o estudiantes que están aprendiendo inglés, lo que llamamos ELL. That's what we call our students of English Language Learning, ELL. Al trabajar codo juntos podemos ayudar sólidamente a su hijo a tener éxito como aprendiz del idioma inglés o bilingüe. They are either English Language Learners or maybe you are bilingual. Your student may be bilingual and know more than one language. Muchos de ustedes hablan español, algunos otros idiomas como árabe, kurdo, somalí, etc. Estamos aquí para ayudarlo a usted y a su hijo a avanzar a través de su educación, ya sea modelos de clase, para ejemplo, astrables llamado push-in, y necesitamos que trabaje con nosotros y con su estudiante para usted de su casa para apoyar su aprendizaje. Y lo más importante, las pruebas y las evaluaciones. Testing. More important are the ways that we test our ELLs. So, the testing, evaluaciones de su ELL estudiante es muy importante para us, usted y nosotros. Evaluaciones mientras disfruta del proceso. Piensa en esto como un sándwich. Y todos somos piezas mixed. Importantes de nutrición de educaciones para su hijo o su hijas en general. Gracias. Para example, for example, I'm going to show you what I'm talking about in a visual, which I think will really make sense. We have learned so much about the importance of testing our ELLs, teaching them and then testing them, in things that are culturally relevant. And some of this is taken from the book, Cultural Validity Assessment, by Bastera, Trumbull, and Solano Flores. Especially on page 123, this book refers to the fact that we need to scaffold our lessons and be able to help and test ELLs in different formats, not just in a paper test or a computer test, so that we can help them learn and be able to test well by understanding the terminology, visuals, use a lot of visuals to help teach what is the difference between area and circumference, as well as what does a ring mean when it's the outer perimeter of a circle, for example, based on the book on page 123. You have rights and responsibilities in the legislation from ESSA, and so do we. We can do a home assessment at the beginning of getting your ELL to the right sources and tailor-make their plan for the best outcomes. But I did want to talk about the sandwich, and I believe very clearly that there are many linguistic and cultural experiences and characteristics of ELL students, this is quoted from the book on page 122, that block their intended interpretation of items such as the one in figure 6.2, page 123, about the circle, or the ring, they called it. The testing problems need to be discussed for what's at stake. And we mean steak, not a steak dinner, but what's at stake. The outcomes direction will be important to the ELL to be tested. Perhaps what happens is if we just use criterion reference tests, the students may not do well and have a full meal of what they need in order to be tested. They can also be steered to scoot over to gifted or sped. That would be very important. So we really need to know our ELLs, and you can help us do that. So just to show, for example, what I mean by the sandwich, it's basically that the federal government is the top piece. That's where the money comes down from. And then we also have our local schools, which is really the meat in the sandwich. And the local schools get the funds and the proper direction under an ILP for your ELL student, which will really help assess them and scoot them in the right direction on their scooter down their path to success under ESSA. And then ELL teacher services, those would go with things like the vegetables, like the tomato that's put on the sandwich. Then the classroom teachers, of course, are very important to us, and they are a very huge part of the nutrition here in the pull-out and push-in classroom supports. And then lastly, of course, the lettuce, the lechuga, pan. So usted es una más pan. You are the important piece of bread to the sandwich as the family, to help us support and give the best we can to our ELLs. And there are other services and social things, and of course the related arts that the children can learn from. Those do help in the most amazing ways with learning language in the classroom. So I want to thank you so much for watching this video, and please let us work together in a unified way, from the family to the ELL teachers to the regular classroom teachers. And thankfully, from our government, we have these services that are handed down to the local school district to be able to give your child the best nutritional education possible. Thank you, and have a great day.